Thank you, Kimberly. This morning, Orange County deputies continue searching for a missing teenager.
14-year-old Ricardo Chang was last seen Monday night. In a heartbreaking twist, WESH 2 has learned Chang is the son of Jorgete Acarie, the Dr. Phillips mother who was murdered back in August. WESH 2's Marina Morocco is live at the Orange County Sheriff's Office this morning. So, Marina, what's the family's attorney saying?
Well, they suspect that that teenager might have even received tips on how to disappear from the man accused of killing his mother.
They love him very much and they care about him very much.
And want him home safely after having been seen for the last time on Monday.
The family members are particularly concerned that he may do something irrational and harm himself.
Legitimate fears from his family and family's attorney. They say Chang's irrational behavior started after his mother was murdered by her boyfriend back in August. Christopher Gould is accused of killing Jorgete Acarie, and he's someone the teenager knew well.
Christopher Gould was in the family's life, and they did know each other and communicated, and so they did have a relationship. And I think that's also particularly troubling for Ricardo in terms of having to deal with that betrayal.
What worries his family even more is the advice that Gould might have given Chang in the past.
He was describing that as to Christopher had spent a lot of time talking about how to get off the grid and expressions like that. So he is a smart young man.
And Ricardo escaped from a behavioral center on Central Florida Parkway Monday and has not contacted his family since. They say they have no leads on where he may be. Authorities are asking if you know where he is or have seen him, call 911 or the Orange County Sheriff's Office. In Orlando, Marina Morocco, WESH 2 News.
Thank you, Marina.